Hello everyone, my topic is Effective Sensitization Lectures on Anti-Obesity Attitudes in Undergraduate. Persons with obesity are considered a legitimate target for ridicule. This bias has entered the medical care. Reducing weight bias in healthcare requires recognition of its existence and sensitization of staff. In this study, we have measured the explicit and implicit bias in students entering the medical profession, counseled them regarding obesity, and again gauged the explicit and implicit bias. Explicit bias was reduced by 2 sensitization lectures. More such lectures may be required for reducing the implicit bias. We suggest sensitization lectures should be included in medical curriculum.